Hello, Darren. I finished all these books. I need more recommendations.
Shh, keep your voice down. What type of books are you looking for?
Something exciting. Dragons, or superheroes, or...
Shh, keep your voice down. Let me show you some options. I came here for a book, but what was it again? Oh, look, a magazine. Shh, quiet, please.
I need a quiet place tonight. I need a read.
Thanks, librarian. These look great.
You're welcome, but try to keep it down a little bit.
Thank you for calling Tech Support. This is Sam. How may I help you today?
My computer won't work.
Have you tried turning it off and on again? Sure about that?
Fine, I'll do it.
Thank you. Have a good day. Thank you for calling Tech Support. This is Sam. How may I help you today?
My computer broke down.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
It won't even turn on.
Is it plugged in?
My other computer won't work.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you for calling Texas.
We're on fire! Everywhere! What are you doing?
Combine numbers and make a new number. Does anyone know what that's called?
Nancy?
Addition.
Yes, correct.
Now let's get started. How many fingers am I holding up?
Johnny?
Four.
No, I'm holding up all five.
Technically, your thumb isn't a finger.
Our first number is five. Now, if I have five fingers and I add three to it, how many do I have now?
Roberta?
I have 10 fingers.
Yes, Roberta. Many people. How many?
Georgie?
Eight?
Yes, correct.
Now, if I have two cats, then another two cats, another two, how many would you have?
Johnny?
Seven.
No, listen carefully. If I have two cats, then another two, how many would I have?
Seven.
How about I put two differently? If you have two apples, then another two, how many would you have?
Six.
Good. Now if you had two cats, then another two, how many would you have?
Seven.
How in the world do you get seven?
Because I already have one cat.
Okay, great. We finally finished our fiscal year. All we just need is a seal of approval. And we got it. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
lack of motivation, the youth drama camp is not able to continue with skits until they are able to have complete snack time.
So instead of skit, we're sitting Shelly eating a snack. Scheduled programming.
No, what's it about?
Too late. If I hear one more prank, there will be consequences. Who did that? You all owe me coffee for a week. Now get back to work.
Guys, I just found out that whatever your last name is the job your old family has. Well, my last name is Evelyn Shoemaker. Does that mean my family must have made shoes?
Well, my last name is Smith. So that must mean that my family came from blacksmiths.
What about you, Johnny, porta potty cleaner?
People squat.
What? This creeps me out. At this point, you're just looking for excuses not to exercise. Seriously, this creeps me out. They're like mindless zombies.
Join us, Alex.
Join us.
You're